The Obama administration has announced a $35 million construction project in New Hampshire. This one is great. Oh, you. I love you. This one requires union representation and makes non-union workers pay dues and contribute to a union pension fund. You are. Isn't that great? By the way, just 8.7% of construction workers are unionized. So it helps everybody, I guess.